very much. What's the one thing I like to do?
Thank you.
This is our last show of the spring break week. Thank you guys for coming out to celebrate spring break week with us here at Lucy's. We're very excited to be at Lucy's. Thanks to Lucy's for having us. Thanks to Cameron and everybody. And a big thank you for Dustin Welch on the sound back there. He's doing an excellent job.
Thank you.
We're still in
the lot of
So I'm just out of curiosity. I often ask this question, but how many of you guys here live here in Austin? Here in Austin, Texas. Fantastic. That is fantastic. How many of you were born and raised here in Austin, Texas? About three. Okay, that's good. That's fantastic. That's great. That's okay. That's fine. That's I know at least one of you here is born in Waco. So that's all I know. I know the three people born in Austin, and one of you is born in Waco. I was not born here. I've been here for 22 years, but I was born. I grew up in Southern Oregon. And if you run into me somewhere at the grocery store and you said, "Not where are you from?" I would tell you, "I'm from Southern Oregon." Is that? It's a nice place, right?
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Cool. You guys been to Southern Oregon?
Okay.
Ashland. Fantastic. Love it.
Okay.
Yeah, I spent the first 9 years of my life there. I love it. Fantastic. However, depending on my mood, sometimes you might ask me where I was from, and I would tell you that, in fact, I was born in San Francisco. Right. Silence. Crickets, right? There's no... It's not, nobody's happy about that. Everyone's like, yeah, Southern Oregon, that's pretty cool. I heard it's pretty there. I've never been there, but I've heard it's really beautiful. But San Francisco, no. California, no. So I've learned who to tell what. But over the years, I've had people react poorly when I tell them that I'm from California. And I think that's very sad because California's amazing. I don't know if you guys have ever been there, but it's just fantastic. Everyone's really nice. They have a lot of money, and there's no water shortage, and it's not on fire. No matter what you've heard, it's a pretty amazing place. Y'all should move there. It's just a casual invite, is all. I do not know where you are from. And I don't know that it's relevant to our discussion here and now regarding what you really meant when you singled out a state within whose borders could contain the blame for the problems that you clearly felt but you could never name. California. I am made up of many men, women too, from far and wide. Centuries expanded, the decades decide. Whosoever shall be travelers, forging to the wilderness, and who shall stay behind to cultivate the tenderness. California. So many songs for you. Oh, but I long for you, California. I do not know the way to go, but I've wandered on. So many songs. do not know you by your name, but I appreciate your eloquence, and I recognize your heritage, and I understand your arrogance. A tradition is a tribe, and a border is a line. Songs for you. Thanks again so much for listening. My name is Matt the Electrician, and after this, I'm going to watch Patrick Sweeney play, because he's playing in the afternoon. That's pretty damn cool. I like that guy. But after that, I'm going to go home and watch Law and Order, so best of luck to all of you that venture out. But I'd like to introduce my band real quick. Up here playing with me for the last couple of years on ukulele and vocals, Stephanie Macias, aka Little Brave. And right over here playing with me for his second time ever since last summer, Mr. Wilson Marks on the guitar. On the bass guitar, playing with me for the last 20 years, it's an unsettling feeling, Mr. Tom Pearson on the bass. And I'd like a big round of applause playing with me tonight, for this afternoon, whenever it is, for the very first time ever. We have never even rehearsed together. Katie Marie on the drums. She's been an amazing drummer.
Cities draw circles.
appreciate the thought. We did not work that one out. Thank you very much. I appreciate your knowledge about baseball, despite your allegiance to another team. It is central, it's fine. Nothing is wrong with Milwaukee, so. There's a lot that's the best about Milwaukee, apparently. That's what Professor Mark says. Upside down in my head, in my head. Couldn't find my shadow in the light, in the dark. You said don't go, take me with you. Car was running, but I put it in park. Weighed it down in my body, oh my body. Couldn't feel my fingers in the cold, in the cold. Every word like a bomb, like a bomb. Let them go, so they had to explode.